Thanks, PC Detectives. Here are all the mistakes of the previous video. First up, the processor and motherboard are not compatible. This Ryzen 5 chip will physically not fit inside this AM3 Plus socket. Up next, we have an issue with our storage. Our motherboard doesn't have any M.2 slots, so we can't plug in this SSD anywhere without an adapter. And finally, our full ATX motherboard is too large for our case, which only supports up to micro ATX.